Hello and welcome, everybody. I am Luminaries, and today you are going to be watching me fly a 12-hour flight way longer than Kingsford, which we did almost 4 days ago. I don't know how long ago, actually. I'll have a quick look. Which we did 3 days ago from Brisbane to Kingsford, which is a domestic flight, which was Brisbane to Sydney. This, on the other hand, is Brisbane to the United States of America. So, I'm going to be using a 747-8. It's going to be... Hold on, I was flying a 152 yesterday. It's going to be a Boeing 747-8 Intercontinental, and I'm going to be going World Travels. They're going to be departing from Brisbane International. We're going to go from parking 115. One moment, just got to quickly do something. It's a 12-hour and 45-minute flight. So we'll see what goes on. Just got to quickly announce this in my server and we'll be good to go. I'm going to be online, so there's going to be a lot of traffic. World Travel Airlines dash 747-8. I don't know why I said dash multiple times. KLAX, Los Angeles International. What did I say? 12 hour, 47 minutes. That was close to 45. Okay, 341B. Okay, never mind. It's now 13 hours. Okay, we're going to go back over to Brisbane here. Oh, if I'm going to be flying live, all players. I'm going to have to keep it realistic. So, Yeah, all right, anyway, we're going to get into the flight. I'll read it after. Hope you guys enjoy. Because this is 13 hours. I've done this flight once before. To anybody who hasn't subscribed already, make sure you guys subscribe, like, and turn those post notifications on, because I try to go live as soon as I can. And as much as I can, actually. It's a pretty unstable schedule right now. Main reason why it's unstable is because I'm about to head back to school on the 23rd of January, and I can't stream during the week, which means every weekend there's going to be a stream. So every Saturday or Sunday, or maybe even both, there's going to be a stream. I'm lagging. Give me a minute. This isn't good. Hopefully my game does not crash. Thank you. That's making it 322. This says, we're in 2023 now, guys. What should be the set goal for the end of the year? Because I went up 200 last year. 500. No. We went from 100 to 300 last year. I think we can challenge ourselves to make it to 600 subscribers this year. We have 12 months to do so. 600 subscribers is the goal for the end of 2023. Alright, and we are in. I have a 737 max. Alright. Thank you, my friend. 600 subscribers is gonna be a bit, extensive, but you know what? I'm willing to take my time. I'm lagging. Not good. Let's get myself into the menu here. I'm gonna turn down some graphic settings. Yeah, I think I got this too. Because my community has never failed to let me down. Every time I set a goal, we've hit it. My community's never failed to let me down. Don't let me down this year, guys. Keep the streak going. Let's get to 600 or more. Because then in 2024, that'll be our goal for 1,000 subscribers. 2024, at the end of 2024, is going to be 1,000. End of 2023 is going to be 600. Once we get to 1,000, we can start getting paid for making videos, guys. We can start getting sponsors. Let's just turn this down a little. Off. When I'm streaming, I have to turn a couple of things off because then it just ruins the whole thing. It just ruins how smooth this game is. Alright, I don't know how to set up the 747. So, we'll just take the shortcut and turn it on just by Control E. Taxi light. What's this? Beacon lights on. Oh, I don't have the volume up. There you guys go. You have the volume now. You can hear the jet. World Travel Airlines. Okay, they said this was a large parking. This is not large, this is for Cessnas. It's the stream. Yeah, large parking. Yep, it is. It's an expensive game, but yeah, it's a fun game to play. It's also the fact that I'm online. I could change it, I think. Nope, I can't change it. We fully started, or okay, engine 4 is still starting. Are we done starting engine 4, or is it still climbing? Done starting engine 4. Seems clean. Parking brake off. And let's get pushback. We're gonna go to runway 01. You got a plane coming in? No, we don't. Do we? Can't tell. We do. Did he just crash? No, I was wondering. I was wondering what's going on. Is that a Bell 407? That's a helicopter. Okay, I know you guys are gonna hate me for this, because everybody hates VSync, but we'll see if VSync does anything to help towards frame rate. You guys are gonna absolutely hate me for this. Yeah, no, it didn't work. Made it worse, actually. Okay, we'll, VSync off. Okay, the anti-aliasing thing definitely made it better. But quality's gone down quite a bit, but we're gonna be up in the air. What one ray runway? That's 01, so I have to go straight ahead. Okay. We're gonna begin our taxi at whatever time it is. I don't know what the time is. Yeah, it is expensive, but it's actually a really good game to play. Very fun, especially when you're online playing with friends. Trust me, I've done a lot of messing around on with my friends. I just love how there's a fire truck right there. So this flight is 6 hours longer than the flight to Perth. Looks like I might be third in departure. Oh, if you want to just stop in the middle of the road, I'll run you over. Nob. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna hold short right here because I know there's a plane about to take off. Yep, see? Plane lining up. You should start moving sometime soon. Right? I don't know. There it goes! That's a very early takeoff. Wow. Let's quickly get across the runway. Oh, not enough space to break enough to turn that way. So we're gonna turn off this way. Okay, no, I'm second to departure. There's that jet, then me. Wait, no, we've got a plane incoming. We've got a plane on ILS. There's our VFR flight line. We're going to be using VFR, but also IFR at the same time, if you know what I mean. If we use people that don't know what aviation is, IFR is instrument flight rules and VFR is visual flight rules. Pretty easy, actually. Yes, it's a big plane, isn't it? Break before the runway. Boy, a plane just spawned in. Boy, I'm looking right into the window of another aircraft. No, what are you doing? How long does what take? The flight? Or the taxi? It's an A380. Dude, an A380 spawned inside of me. No, A340. It's an A340. The flight is going to take 12 hours. No, it's an A380. Wow. I feel special now. It was an A380. Going to move right up to the hold short position. Yeah, 12 hours IRL time. I'm going international. What time is it going to be for me when I arrive? It'll be approximately 11 p.m. Get flaps. All right, well, I don't have school until the 23rd, so I can technically spend this much time actually doing things. All right. All right. Yeah. See ya. Oh, stick around for the takeoff, though. You have to at least stick around for the takeoff. The best part of the flight in my opinion. Taps down, slats down. Takeoff roll begun. I won't crash. I know how to fly a plane. Positive rate of climb. Gear up. Okay. Get myself banking off to the right here and get myself going to I've been streaming for nearly 2 years now. Like 48 degrees is what we're going to be using for our heading. And we're going to climb to flight level 2. No, we're going to fly to level 300. Which is 30,000 feet. Heading is 50. Autopilot 1. Get that. Get that. Yeah? Mm. 2 years. Do we have TCAS? Where's my TCAS? Flaps up. Okay, maybe 46. 45, actually. Alright, so now begins the monitoring part where we cruise up to 30,000 feet, which is flight level 300. 30,000. That is called San Andreas. It's completely custom built by my friend. It's not an active game at all. And it was also whitelisted. The whole game is whitelisted. You have to apply to become a member of it. I just absolutely love graphics of this game. It's amazing. Honestly, the best I've seen. Maybe 47. You see, when you just take off and in your takeoff climb, there's a lot of adjustments you have to make sure your flight is almost directly on the flight path. Otherwise, it's going to be a very unstable flight. Forty-eight by the looks of it. 49 actually. Okay, what out are we at? We are at 21,200 and something right now. Have I ever crashed? No, I have not. I've had very rough landings and emergency landings, but I have never crashed. I have a certificate in flying. I'm a certified aviation person. In unmanned aviation. This is unmanned aviation because I'm not manning this aircraft. So technically, I'm just flying a drone. And that's what I'm certified in. Going off the center line. Seven. 48. Why might you get reported in BCSO? What did you do? That'll do it. Whose car did you steal? Python is the only DPS on right now. Yeah, I think you're good. Brake pressure. Four, five, six. 45. It's telling me exactly what I need to be at, I think. Yeah, I think that's telling me what I need to be at. Anyway, let's get some music going. The Nager. Okay, I'm gonna quickly deactivate this and then I'm gonna take over. Okay, that is loud. That is loud. Wow. Wow, let's turn that down. That was loud. Autopilot. Turn off. Disengaging autopilot. Manual flying. No, it's doable, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm in Los Angeles and I'm coming from Brisbane. Took off from Brisbane and I'm heading to Los Angeles. A very big international flight. Brisbane is in Australia. Yes, no. Brisbane is Australian and Los Angeles is American. And it's a huge flight. Bye. Yeah, it is. Alright, I'm gonna go AFK. And I'm gonna grab something to eat.
Yeah, I'm broken. The door is closing. wanna be a part of something more than this. I've lost control of it. Oh, seeing the stars reminds me of you. You left me with scars, but I know that one day you'll see it through.
Jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack us if we weren't going back. It doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we lack. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. Yeah. And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. Feels a year away, like the seconds, the beginning and the end. But if in time it's yesterday, your picture's gonna bring it home to me again. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner
twice as bright. They'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights.
Track of time, buying things online, and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow down? The only thing I'll do is lay here next to you.
And so We were on the run, rocking around the clock. Now all we need is right here in front of us. In front of us. So can we just stop?
We'll be right back.
Okay, this is a development. Autopilot just shut itself down. This is not good. Why did autopilot just shut itself down? All right. That's not good. Where's the nearest airport? Oh no. There's not one for miles. Look over here at NVVV. I'm gonna have to turn my aircraft around. Alright. Looks like we're making a bit of an emergency landing because autopilot decided to shut itself down, and that is not good. Because I'm not trying to be at my computer for the next 12 hours. So this is a very bad development. Yeah, master caution's on. Alright, looks like we're having a very bad problem right now. Sorry about that, my chair wouldn't move. So we're gonna quickly get ourselves turned around. We're gonna toga all the way to the other airport. We've got enough fuel to waste. We need some weight to be gone because we're still over MTAL. MTO. MLW, maximum landing weight is, I think, we're over it. So we have to turn back around and we're gonna go full toga. So this is a very interesting development, isn't it? So I can't even hold altitude anymore. Gonna start descending. We're over the ocean, so we really need to get to an airport. Turbulence, Jesus. Okay, we're gonna decrease to flight level 100. A long way to go. A random... How random is that? Someone spawns at the airport I'm going to. That is random. It's an A320neo. This has got Alpha 320 November. Okay, this is actually getting a bit, bad, because now the aircraft just wants to pitch up. Let's get below the cloud coverage. Getting closer. Sorry, go. Whoa, why are we pitching up this high? Wow. Wowzers. Okay, there's definitely something wrong. Autopilot decided to disengage itself. I've got a master caution. My aircraft wants to pitch up for no reason. We have a bigger problem than I expected. Okay, a bit of a briefing to all of you who are joining or not, or watching at this time. Basically, around 10-15 minutes ago, autopilot disengaged while I was AFK doing something, and I was veering off course severely. I tried to re-engage, it wasn't working. So, and I've got a master caution on. So basically what's happening is I'm making my way to the nearest airport, which is this one over here, NVVV. I don't know what airport it's called. The only ICAO I have for it is NVVV. And we're making an emergency landing there. And basically, that's going to be the end of the flight. I'm not going to bother flying to Los Angeles because, well, I don't want to have that happening when I'm nowhere near an airport. So if something's wrong with the 747, I'll make my way back to the, make my way to this airport and we'll be good. We got an A320 that just took off. But we're getting close. I've got an aircraft behind me, possibly going to the same airport. Alright, so we've spent just over an hour and a half flying. An hour and a half into the flight, we've had maybe around 2 hours into the flight, and we've... Okay, and I'm lagging. 2 hours into the flight, and we're having an emergency. Why am I lagging badly? Wow, I'm lagging. Hello? Why lag? There we go, it's gotten smooth again. Alright, there's our island right there. I can see a marker. Alright, it's time to descend again. I know I shouldn't really be nose diving, but it gives us more speed to get us to the island. I know we have proper engines, but still, the more speed, the better. To a degree, that is. Too much speed can actually destroy the aircraft. But this is Microsoft. They don't really do that. Oh, looks like we have another aircraft going into land there. Okay, this is a very small island. Oh, I hope the runway is big enough for me to land on it. That'd be very bad if it isn't. Get air brakes on. Kwion Hill Airport. I don't think that's the same one. I'm going to that marker there. Okay, no, it's a decent island. Hopefully it should be big enough. If it isn't, then we've got a problem. Okay, let's get flaps deployed here at 200. Okay, this is very dangerous. Don't do this in real life because it will rip your wings off, but this is... I'm putting full drag. And I'm lagging. I'm putting full drag with full flaps. Huh? I'm checking chat. Do a ba- There's an emergency. In a 747. Okay, that's enough speed gone. Can put that back up. Brakes can stay extended though. Okay, maybe not. We'll give my plane a bit more. Get more speed. Get us more speed. Jeez, we're dropping altitude there. We're at 1600. And we're still 8 nautical miles away from it. Oh, we're approaching it right now. And I'm lagging again. Brakes up, brakes out. The sound just completely disappeared for me. Wow. More speed. More speed, more speed, more speed, more speed, more speed, more speed. Flaps extend. Gear out. Oh, there's the runway. Very bad. Very bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. I'm lagging. I'm lagging. This is bad. This is fine. The lag is fine. Okay, well, it looks like this is gonna crash. This is very bad. Ah, yes, because Microsoft Flight Simulator actually knows how to do it. Okay. That's how you land a 747, guys. Totally. All right, well, this stream is going to come to an end. I'm very badly lagging. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on the next stream. See you guys.